If you ever see a car tire like this, never attempt to pop it. So this is a tire bubble or tire bulge, and it can be very dangerous, as this is caused by bad road conditions or overloading your car exerting significant air pressure on the tire. While popping may seem tempting, it can lead to a dangerous explosion, and the only solution for such tires is replacement. So if this occurs with your car, never drive with it.